Oh boy. Hello, I actually found you, Jesus, and I didn't even know my password to the YouTube channel until now. No, I did. Anyways, okay, calm down. I know there's a video upload. You just gotta calm down a little bit. One notch, maybe two. Okay, so, actually, I'm here to tell you some great, actually, I don't know if they're great. But okay, the news here is that I'm gonna plug my Twitch channel in your face. Now the reason I'm gonna do that is because I'm worried that you people will get bored and never come back to my YouTube channel. And you might think, but Twitch isn't YouTube. Are you dumb turtle? What are you doing here? No, okay. So the problem here for me is that I don't have a lot of time. My time is very... it's not a lot of it. So basically streaming is a lot easier. All the footage I get from the streams I put into videos eventually. But currently I don't have enough footage to make a good video, in my opinion. So it's for you people to get your content, your cravings of entertainment and all the good stuff that you want, then you should head to my Twitch channel. It's in the description. It's not gonna hurt you. It's not gonna bite you. Nothing's gonna happen, okay? You're gonna get your entertainment, your happiness, and you get to talk to me live directly in, I don't know, yes, live. It's great. Anyways, I'm terrible at doing advertisements, so I'm definitely gonna put in a YouTube advertisement budget so I can send this video around the YouTube and just advertise to random people I don't even know. That seems like a dumb idea. Anyways, also on Twitch, I'm also gonna do more, like, I'm gonna try to do some in real life streams as well, like cooking. I don't know why. It just seems fun to do a stupid cooking stream at some point. Anyways, if you listen this far, I love you, and you clearly love me too. So now you could just pack your bags and move straight into Norway. I'll talk to the government, they'll fix everything. No. Anyways, I'll see you on Twitch. You better get over there. We've spent 2 minutes together here, and you still haven't gone to my Twitch. That's a problem. Are we gonna have a problem, or are you gonna go to my Twitch right now? Good. Do it. I'll see you there, and we'll talk more on Twitch. Anyways, I'll see you in the next video. Hopefully I didn't kill you or kill your feelings or anything. I don't want to hurt you. I'm gonna see you next time. Okay. Goodbye.